I'll kidnap 1,000 children before I let this company die, and I'll silence anyone who gets in my way! No!
Good night, Mom. Good night, sweetheart. Good night, Mom. Simulation terminated.
Well, I don't know about the rest of you guys, but I spotted several big mistakes.
But how did...
Let's watch my favorite part again, shall we?
I'll kidnap 1,000 children before I let this company die.
What?
I'll kidnap 1,000 children before I let this company die.
I'll get him. All right, come with us.
What are you doing? Take your hands off of me. You can't arrest me. I hope you're happy, Sullivan. You've destroyed this company. Monsters Incorporated is dead. Where will everyone get their scream now? The energy crisis will only get worse because of you!
Oh, Captain Goat!
That's me.
Let's rule the seas together.
Aye, aye.
Huh? Ah!
The absolute power!
What have you done?
Trust me!
The universe is mine to command, to control!
Not so fast, Jafar! Aren't you forgetting something? You wanted to be a genie? You got it!
What?
Everything that goes with it!
No! No!
I'm getting out of here!
Phenomenal cosmic powers!
Come on, you're the genie! I love
you! Itty bitty living space.
Hell, you little genius, you.
Allow me. 10,000 years in a cave of wonders ought to chill him out.
For coming to Whale Wash.
Going nowhere!
nowhere. I've had enough. This ends here and now.
Yes.
Okay. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right.
Steals my scene.
Lollipop.
You steal my parents. You threaten my dog.
Itsy bitsy Jimmy Neutron.
He does look a bit small and silly, doesn't he, sire?
You attack my friends, and you made fun of my size.
Tiny, tiny! Oh, so, so tiny!
Well, I may be small, but I've got a big brain!
No! Not tiny!
Can't we just call this whole thing a mistake and go back to your plan, rendezvous for Universal Brotherhood and whatnot?
The last of us, Jimmy Neutron!
You look marvelous, sunny side up, sir. That's no yoke.
Not so fast, thief.
Look! Surly and Raccoon!
They'll go over the falls! Everyone, come on!
Ah! Ooh! Ah! Ah!
No, don't let go!
We can save both of you! Hurry!
Never! You backstabbing vermin! Surely goes down with me!
Buddy, that was some score. We almost pulled it off, didn't we?
Surly! Don't you dare let go!
I'm sorry, Andy.
What?
No! Surly, no!
Get away! I whooped you! I whooped you all! You'll think twice before messing with Percival C. McCleats!
Huh?
They was organized.
Never come back.
Hip.
To go with the Iron Man.
No one beats Victor Quatermain.
Is that so? Consider yourself dumped.
Philip, help me! Philip! Do something!
Destroy! Drive out the monster!
Let's see how he likes it.
To break our curse, we will never be stopped.
Special delivery!
Sidekicks, I'll just put this back down right here.
No, Captain Arabesco!
There we go. Back to normal, like it never happened.
Oh, no. Where'd he go?
You'll never catch me. You can't stop Professor Poopinhead.
Can't reach.
Get him, Captain Underpants.
Poopy! Get away from me!
I'm free!
Why would you do that? You just let the bad guy get away.
Come on, guys. Pretty sure the bee wasn't the bad guy.
Sorry, Egghead. We want more than just eggs.
So how about you give us that goose?
Hunting.
Huh? Oh, literal!
Nice moves.
What would you do without me?
Payback time!
Don't even think about it, Toad.
My name is Terry.
What are you gonna do, kill him? Pretty pointless if you think about it.
Treasure of the Incas! It exists!
Take him to our darkest cell. He'll enjoy eternal jail.
What? No! No! Who do you think you're talking to? You can't do that! I'm Max Morden! I'm the most famous archaeologist in the world! No! No! No!
Say bye-bye, Roxy.
Olo.
Thing about bad guys, they always lose.
All units, stand down.
Rogar to Nautilus. Come in, Nautilus.
This is Nautilus standing by.
Launch the missile now!
That missile is targeted to the giant's current position! Where's the giant, Mansley?
Well, we can duck and cover. There's a fallout shelter right there.
There's no way to survive this, you idiot!
You mean we're all going to...
To die, Mansley, for our country.
Screw our country! I want to live!
Alden, man. Make sure he stays here like a good soldier.
Are you all buckies yet?
Checkmate, Mr. Chairman. You're going down.
Vince! The photon channeler! And forget what they told you! Aim it! Don't throw it!
All my plans, my hopes and dreams, ruined. Ruined!
Shut up! Listen, you lemmings, this is my town. You are nothing but a bunch of extras. We are going to march down that hill and do a live show. I expect you to convince those brainless peons out there in the audience that this is the perfect place to buy a house, or none of you will be living here much longer. Do you hear me?
Actually, Mom, everyone can hear you. You've been live this whole time. 3 million people are watching you right now. The real you, for a change.
Please, what do I care what a bunch of bloggers think?
Margo?
What?
It's the network. They're taking your show off the air.
What? No, I'll be bankrupt. Who will buy all these houses?
Okay, watch this. Now's my chance. Excuse me. I just tooted. Furthermore, I think I can help you get rid of those houses.
What are you talking about?
Well, my dear, you've got a bunch of houses you need to get rid of, and I got a bunch of family I need to get rid of.
Oh, big deal. I have had enough.
Shush!
That is enough shushing.
How dare you shushing?
O is right. We need a new captain. I thinks it should be O.
Me? No.
No, he cannot be captain. I have the shusher. I am captain.
Not anymore.
No.
He will not know how to operate it. It is very complicated. Have the heavy on one end, light on the other.
Stop it.
One. Ball two. With the medicine.
Still, you are positively disposable.
Huh? Okay. I can explain. You guys weren't there. So you don't... Wait a minute, guys. Wait just a second. Please.
Let's give this human a goodbye kiss.
Fucker up, Mr. Beals!
Rightfully yours
is now mine, including the ship.
Thundering typhoons. Nobody takes my ship.
We have you now, you devil.
You are under arrest. To be precise, you are under arrest.
You wretched vermin! I'll make you pay for this!
Give it a rest, cousin. And get your kids a puppy.
You think I'm gonna fall for that old trick, do ya?
What wall?
Oh, that wall.
No.
So long, Jack!
How dare you treat my friend so shamefully!
Now look what you've done! My bug! 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 My bug!
There they are.
Season.
There is no El Dorado here. Onward, men.
Wait! No, wait!
Wait!
Really? Then what are they doing here?
They can't be my nightmares, I'm not afraid.
Looks like it's your fear.
They smell.
Thank you.
double chili cat burger with onions and pickles.
I've won!
On the contrary! The game's not over yet!
Part of a teamwork.
Oh, look at you.
You think this is over?
I'm just getting started. I'm about...
What do we do with him now?
Open this right now.
Here you go, kid.
Cool.
I hope you find happiness, Dave.
The fact that you saved me doesn't make you right.
But it does make you alive.
And I'm grateful for that.
I'm sorry, but she'll go to prison.
Well, I'm sorry she's rich and will probably get no more than a slap on the wrist.
Here we go. Off to the Rockies for you, Smokey.
Now, you do realize that was a D-Pelter Turbo.
Officer, please! It was that Verminator. He sold it to me! This has nothing to do with me!
Hey, it was in your yard. Your name's on the contract, so you can tell it to the judge.
No! It's not my fault! Let go of me!
Ma'am.
I can't be arrested!
Excuse me.
I'm president of the Homeowners Association!
Take her down!
She's getting away! Get her!
Ma'am!
Play?
Oh no. No, no. No, no.
She's not scared of you anymore. Looks like you're out of a job.
All right, come on, I want to play. Let's see the old stuff here, pal. Come on now, chuck him, baby. Come,
please,
baby,
no,
come, baby.
No,
here's
no.
The pitch. And he is out of here.
Mama, now the gator got you in the house.
Now the gator? Give me that shovel. Come here.
Get him, Mama. Oh. Get that gator.
Care to do the honors, Mikey?
With pleasure.
That's right, Boo. You did it. You beat him. Come on.
Nah. I say let it die. Let it die. Let it die. Let it shrivel up and... Come on. Who's with me, huh?
Nobody.
You greedy dirtbag!
Help me!
I'm gonna never let you go!
I'm sorry, I'll be nice.
No, no! Charlie! This is unnatural!
We found this cockatoo deep in the Amazon, and he seems to have bonded with a tree frog. We are bringing them back to Rio for continuing observation.
Oh, Nigel, wow! A honeymoon in Rio!
Like I deserve to!
Stop!
Oh. Huh? Hey, it's working!
Yes.
Party's over. Get in the spaceship.
Why you take it from this guy?
Because he's bigger.
He's bigger
than we used to be.
What are you doing?
Hey, wait for me.
What are you doing? Wait. What the? What?
If you shut him down now, you'll kill us both. And you're no killer.
No, I'm a hugger.
What?
One day, your gadgets are gonna keep the world safe.